I'm a little more beer bottle, beer joint than a fancy bar. I'm a little more sitting up high on the road than a little old car. I'm a little more bust your back than take it for free. And that's how I'll always be. I'm a little more lose my temper than to sit on back. I'm a little more old Hank Williams than that trendy crack. I love a flat wood old front porch made of an old oak tree. That's how I'll always be. I'll always be a fan of old stray dogs and guitars playing. One room church's back road walks and front porch swinging. Sunset skies, bonfire nights, I love the simple things. That's how I'll always be. I got friends that say I live a little like Cool Hand Lou. Fast cars and motorcycles, raising hill and cowboy boots. Hey, on Sunday morning, I'll take the back row seat. That's how I'll always be. Guitars playing, one room churches, back road walks, and front porch swinging. Sunset skies, bonfire nights, I love the simple things. That's how I'll always be. Fan of church rock bouncing off a Chevy fender. That feeling that you get first time she let you kiss her. Rusty roofs that rattle when the rain is falling down. Handshake deals, fresh cut hay fields and hometowns. Well, I'll always be a fan of old stray dogs and guitars playing. One room churches, back road walks, front porch swinging. Sunset skies, bonfire nights, I love the simple things. That's how I'll always be. That's how I'll always be. That's how I'll always be. That's how I'll always be.
I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper. I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that Most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition, and I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity. Think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, man, I love deeper.
on you. All the way up till they lay me down, 6 feet under the cold hard ground, to my last day I'll be loving you. Love you the best till my last day. I'll be loving you.